Some call our realm a world of shadows, but that makes it sound unpleasant. The twilight there holds a serene beauty. You have seen it yourself as the sun sets on this world. Bathed in that light, all people were pure and gentle. But things changed once that foul power pervaded the world.
It was all our doing. We overestimated our abilities as sages, and attempted to put an end to Ganondorf's evil magic.
I hope you can find it in yourself to forgive our carelessness. Oh, Twilight Princess.
What? So, you knew? As a ruler who fled her people, I am hardly qualified to forgive you. Long believed that the hero would appear as a divine beast. That's why, when I found you, I thought I could use you, Link. And I only cared about returning our world to normal. I didn't care what happened to the World of Light. Not at all. But after witnessing the selfless lengths that Princess Zelda and you have gone to, your sacrifices, I now know in the bottom of my heart that I must save this world too. There is no other way. If we can just defeat Zant, the curse on me will dissolve, and we may be able to revive Zelda. Let's go, Link. For Zelda. For all of this world. For this world. But if they were to see that the only help for them was a hideous little imp, Don't you think they feel let down? It's only for a little bit longer. Do you mind if I continue to hide as your shadow while you're in human form? I'm sorry. Wait! This guy isn't an enemy, Link. They might look different, but they're inhabitants of this world. They're my people. Zant. How could he?
Still your tongue for a moment's whelp, and I will tell you of both magic and the oppression of ages. The people of our tribe, the tribe that mastered the arts of magic, were locked away in this world like insects in a cage. In the shadows we regressed, so much so that we soon knew neither anger nor hatred. Nor even the faintest bloom of desire. And all of it was the fault of a useless, do-nothing royal family that had resigned itself to this miserable half-existence! I had served and endured in that depraved household for far too long, my imputed princess! Why, you ask? Because I believed I would be the next to rule our people. That is why! me as their king. No! And as such, I was denied the magic powers befitting our ruler! It was then, in the thrall of hatred and despair, that I turned my eyes to the heavens and found a god. Shadow and light, and make darkness!
Yeah! traitors!
Traitors? You want to know why none would call you king? It was your eyes, Zant. All saw it. A lust for power burning in your pupils. Did you think we'd forget our ancestors lost their king to such greed?
Minna, foolish Twilight's princess. The curse on you cannot be broken. It was placed on you by the magic of my god! The power you held as leader of the Twi'li will never return! Already he has descended and been reborn in this world. As long as my master, Ganon, survives, he will resurrect me without cease.
Thank you.
at last. The time is now. This is the seventh and final hidden skill that I can pass on to you. This forgotten skill is the ultimate secret technique, and it tests the true courage of the one who wields it. Do you wish to master this final hidden skill, which can be earned only by the one true hero? Very well. My final hidden skill is... the Great Spin. Let it be hewn into your mind. You have mastered numerous hidden skills, and now house the spirit of the true hero. You now have in you the ability to magnify the power of your spin attack. But the only time you can draw out that power is when your life energy is brimming full. Now, try unleashing this spin attack on me. Once more, you can only perform this technique when your life energy is brimming full. Remember this. The final hidden skill, the Great Spin, has been passed on. You have at last mastered all of the hidden skills. Although I accepted life as the hero, I could not convey the lessons of that life to those who came after. At last, I have eased my regrets.
I have come to play.
Thank you.
Enough. I follow the strongest side. That is all I have ever known.
Welcome to my castle.
So you're Ganondorf.
To defy the gods with such petty magic, only to be cast aside. How very pathetic.
Pathetic as they were, though, they served me well. Their anguish was my nourishment. Their hatred bled across the void and awakened me. I drew deep of it and grew strong again. Your people have some skill, to be sure, but they lack true power. The kind of absolute power that those chosen by the gods wield. He who wields such power would make a suitable king for this world, don't you think?
Ha! Such conceit! But if you are one of the chosen wielders of power, as you claim, I will risk everything to deny you!
Shadow has been moved by light, it seems. Very well. Deny me, then. Yes, try to deny me. You and your little friend.
There is no point in running away. Both of you, faithless fools who would dare to take up arms against the King of Light and Shadow. So you choose, and so you shall feel my wrath.
Thank you.
Say nothing, Binda. Your heart and mine rest one, however briefly. Such suffering you have endured.
Of the great power that shines far and wide upon the lands of our world. In my hour of need, grant me the light to banish evil! Chosen hero, lend us the last of your power. Try to slow Ganondorf with my light arrows. You target him and keep him within range of my arrows.
Yeah!
An impressive looking blade, but nothing more. Would you hear my desire to take this foul blade and use it to blot out the light forever? When the Chosen Ones appear, they are always born into this world in perfect balance. That is the destiny of the Chosen. That is the fate decreed by your gods, the only path for those who bear their crests. When this world brings forth another marked as you are, know too that it shall also be visited by one of my blood. Do not think this ends here. The history of light and shadow will be written in blood.
Am I so beautiful that you have no words left?
Thank you.
guess this is farewell, huh? Light and shadow can't mix, as we all know. But never forget that there's another world bound to this one.
Shadow and light are two sides of the same coin. One cannot exist without the other. I know now the reason the goddesses left the Mirror of Twilight in this world. They left it because it was their design that we should meet. Yes, that is what I believe.
Zelda, your words are kind and your heart is true. If all in Hyrule are like you, then maybe you'll do all right. Thank you. Well, the princess spoke truly. As long as that mirror's around, we could meet again. Link. See you later.